what is this thing called body of mind? It's nothing but everything that you create. Whether you have, today morning I created a very new type of a toast for Ankita, which I've never done. She had come home and I took a toast, we put some salsa sauce on it and I put some cheese post it. First time I've done that, right? But it was good.
Yeah.
That's also my body of work. And today I've created this presentation, that's also my body of work. It's everything that I contribute into someone's life, into the planet, anything that I contribute, I make a difference. And any impact that I make, it's also a part of my body of work. It's not just what I'm adding to myself, it's also what I'm adding to people around me. All these things are my body of work. Ultimately, your body of work is the personal legacy of both tangible and intangible things that we have created in our life. Experiences we have created, memories we have created, difference we have made in somebody's life. Today when Vedant says that 3 years back, Adi gave me a challenge of earning 60,000 rupees in 3 months. That's a part of his body of work, but hello, it's also part of my body of work. You see? So it's an intangible thing, but it's a part of my body of work. It's my story. It's my life story, up, down. It's what creates smiles, it's the time that I've... So these little icons, it's the time that I've put into things. It's the conversations that I've had with people, that bonfire, it's the memories that I've created. But it's in a visual form. We've all had multiple stories, multiple create things we have created. But do we have it right now in a visual form? Do we have it in a form that's relatable with other people? And have we tried making it a little interesting? When I have a strong body of work, it gives me credibility. People can trust me. That's why we can start a program called Enterprise of 2.5 lakhs fees plus tax with no certificate. Why? Because the first group that joins, they are my body of work. These are students who I have been with for the last 5 years and they trust, the credibility is there. Today when you all also join, you see the videos that we have on Instagram, you talk to some other parents, you feel ki haan, inhone kaam kiya hai, results laya hai. It shows you a credibility. It also gives me a chance to reflect. So when I have now, we have videos of the first last 1 year, all the sessions that we've had, it's all on video. This is our body of work, every session that we've done. And I can go back and look at last year's body of work session and reflect, what did we do last year? How was it? This year, what have we done differently? That allows me to reflect. When I am down, and all of us are going to be down every now and then, when I look at my own body of work, I'll explain this to you a little bit more later on through another example. Okay, let me explain. This is a really important example. Around 2014, I started writing a weekly blog. Okay, and I would write every Thursday, no matter what. So I've written about 140 blog posts. Now I use a software called Evernote. Okay. Now this is my body of work on Evernote and this goes on to my blog. See, there are 177. Each of these is an article. So on the verge of depression, let's say, this is an article. This is my blog post. Yeah, learning to love myself. This is an article. I'll tell you what happened to me. See, this is my body of work. What happened, what I found in my life, because I started creating this and it started building up. Like those cards that I showed you. The time when I didn't feel like writing, no? I would just look at this. Wow. Itna likha hai. And I would say, nahi yaar, itna likha hai, toh continue karenge. When I look at this, I feel good about myself. Then I don't need you to tell me, Adi, you're good. I look at it and say, Adi, you're good. You're getting what I'm saying? My body of work becomes me inspiring me. I don't need you to motivate me anymore. See, there are two types of motivation. Extrinsic motivation, where someone says, shabash, you are solid kaam kar raha hai. Tu kar na chal. Kal subah na 6 baje aa ja. So there is external motivation. And then there is something in psychology called intrinsic motivation, where I inspire me. I don't need you to tell me I'm good. I look at myself, I look at my own mirror and I know I am good. And I know I can do it. My stories, I look at my past. And that is my body of work. So that is why I said it gives me motivation. My own self-motivation that pushes me up when I'm down.